Ginger. This is the festival playlist. It's a year-round guide to new events and exclusive rewards at Horizon Mexico. So make sure you check back each season to see what's on.
Huh. Okay. So I guess this is... Okay.
Welcome back, Ninja.
Ooh, barn finds. Alright, so I guess I'll go do a barn find first. I think there's one... One up here. Dang, that's a long drive.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Turn around. I want to turn around. Alright, so I figured, you know, we'll go ahead and start this episode off with a barn find, see what we get. Really far away, too. But what fast travel? Would that cost money? So, as the title will probably say, I'm trying to learn how to drift. Because my drift is really bad. It's literally, it costed me a race last video. So, okay, so I'm not doing too bad. I could probably just drive like straight to the mountain. But, you know, taking the scenery, get those points. You know, easy points. You know, why not? Okay, I figured that'd be more like a water hazard.
In 400 yards, turn right.
I was like, why are you already making me slow down? Oh god. Oh, that was bad.
For another, along with who knows how many other potential.
Thought I'd be able to drift
into
it.
So I asked her, how does she manage it all? This. Do you want to know what she said? She said, I don't have to do the driving. Well, I think we know who she's talking about there. Keep it up, superstar. This next track is for you.
Hey, and I got a level up. Let's go. Oh god. Damn. I guess we'll wait and spin the wheel up. I think I should get another car.
In 400 yards.
Either the Bronco or I'm just gonna go straight through. Alright, so I'm not quite sure how it is for this game. I know 4 was oh, wow. That was just random luck that I found that. So now I'm officially going to switch cars. Oh, so bad. So I'll probably end up getting a different car in a second. Let's see what this barn finds. Yeah. You're probably gonna jump this one, probably. Beast Gaming, is that Mr. Beast? No way. That'd be amazing. So, we are now in the air.
Arrived at your destination.
That's thing, I don't know what I'm looking for because it's my very first one. So I said I'm not quite sure what I was looking for. And I'm scared if I switch cars it's gonna bring me back all the way. If I switch cars it's gonna take me back all the way to house. Don't want that. Because I just drove all the way out here. So. Oh crap. I was not paying attention. Yeah, I know. Camaro is not the best one for this, but it's... I didn't realize it was going to be out on dirt. Looking right now. Right, so I'm thinking it's where that car is on the map. Oh wait, maybe not. Honestly. Oh wait. Is it? This may be it. Hey, I found it. Pretty sure this is it. Is it? Did it glitch? Okay, there we go. Woo! I did get scared.
It is Uncle Victor's car! Ford Escort. It has to be. Less than a quarter of the field made it to the finish line in Mexico City. But five out of top 10 were these things.
Cool.
That's how we got the name.
I guess that's pretty cool. All right, so now that we found that.
I have to get to work and call the whole family. Speak soon.
I've just had an idea. You've got your own collection of rare cars and we've got an empty barn here. What do you say we pay it forward? Right then, which will it be?
All right, so the goal is to find all of them. I know it takes a minute for all of them to pop up, so just in case I decide to do a video on where to find them, there's one right here. Let's see. Alright. Let's see where I want to go. I'm sure there's a way to... I guess I'll head here. I did see that I had... What is this?
You have just unlocked a temporary perk. These offer a limited number of uses to this car.
Okay, cool. Alright, we're gonna do that wheel spin. Alright, I got you, Rello. Give me 1 second. Click that prize. Let's hit that message center real quick. Let's see news. Alright, so just bug issues, gift. And thank you for that follow. Let's see. So I got 2 new cars. Oh, that's a... Someone gifted me that? Thank you. Oh, excuse me. Ooh. Dang, I'm so close to getting that. Alright. Okay, so let's go hit that... race room.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Is it ever safe to truly turn around, though? Like, I don't think it ever really is. I guess what I'm gonna do is just drive and just jump off the mountain. You know, why not? Make sure I'm actually okay. Yeah, I'm at a
turn around.
So essentially, where this. Road turns. Alright, we're gonna do some hazard this. Alright, so I'm gonna hit this turn. Screw out the bump right there. Wait. Oh, I don't have a choice! Nice. Oh, guess I'm going down. Heck yeah. This, see, this is how you really... This is how you go down now. Uh-oh. Oh no! There we go, first try. Woo! That hurt. It's like right here too. Yeah, if this is on dirt, then I'm definitely... Oh, okay, it's on road. Boom. Oh, something just came off. My spoiler just came off. Nice.
Arrived at
Boom.
Your destination.
Woohoo! That man was flying at me. Alright. Recommended. When did I get the Nissan? What should I do? I guess 250 windy. I need something that'll drift. Yeah, let's go with the Supra. We'll go with the Supra. Why not? Oh, I'm ready. Let's do this. Alright. Whew! Alright. I got faith. Boom. I don't remember getting that Nissan. Well, pass. Oh my god. Alright, you know what? I'll take these. Zoom pass. Tap it a little bit. Tap that one. I'm slamming on my brakes. I was not making it. I was slamming on my brakes. Maybe I just need to not slam on it, but just let off the gas. I don't know. Because right, I've already placed second in a race because of drifting. Which is literally all this game is. So it looks like it's easier if you just let off the gas. Awesome, clean race. Yeah. Yeah, because the second I hit the brake, I started fishtailing it. I don't understand how. There's a way to. There's gotta be a way to like drift, like e-brake and regular brake, right? Oh god. Yeah, that was really bad. Yeah. That was tough. Hold on, that was tough. Okay. Because it's weird. It's like, I'll get, like, so far ahead, and all of a sudden, they just boom. They've caught up. I gotta do this. What's up, homies? I like how I spun back around. That was pretty cool. Oh wow. Someone's level 31. Dang. I wish I would have saw that one earlier. But yeah. Thank you, Rello, for that follow. Guys, we are 2 followers away from hitting our goal of 10. And I think that's really good. Did I level up? I do. Oh, so probably about 2 more races. Let's see, what do we get? What do we get? Money. Alright, that's not bad. That's not bad at all.
Hey, Ninja.
What's up?
This is the Horizon Tour. It's the place to meet up with friends, sit back, and, well, tour across Mexico. You should check it out when you have the time.
Let's see, where are we? So we just did that one. We'll do the Horizon Tour in a minute. So that one just looks like it's a circuit. How about this? Post a clean time? Alright, we'll just go ahead and do that one. But we'll do a different car.
Hello, I'm Anna, your automated natural navigation assistant. Uh-huh. I can help you explore Mexico and find fun things to do. I've been upgraded with the new Forza Link module.
The freshest beast.
Forza Link tracks the status of you and the people you meet online and suggests ways for you to link up and play together. Okay. Every time you see this light up, it's suggesting a new way for you to link up with other drivers.
Oh, okay. I guess the race, I don't know why. It's like this game. Dirt?
In 400 yards.
Yeah, sand and dirt. Okay. So, I guess
turn left. 200 yards. Turn left. Recalculating route.
Yeah, so I'm definitely not gonna do.
In 400 yards. Turn right.
Like any sports car. Go ahead and get this. Fast and then I'll head back and
turn around when it is safe to do so.
Now we'll head back. Destroy everything! Can't destroy nothing. Another thing over there.
You have arrived at your destination.
I hate that I do this. Alright. Ooh, there's a storm. So yeah, so definitely not gonna do a sports vehicle. I'll do the Escort. Get some. Oh wait, that was on a road, wasn't it? Crap! Well, oh well. Do, 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 do. So this one should be easy to drift. I guess it is a drift car. I guess it seems like maybe not the best. Oh man. Okay. I gotta change the color of the cars. Oh, so if you miss a checkpoint. Let's go further. Yeah, so if you get. Since I've never actually done this before, so any of you who obviously haven't seen that, it's a way to, I guess, fix your mess up. Because they had that in 4, so. Which I guess if you guys saw, like, my very first video on this, you would have seen me doing that. I guess as long as you like hit the banner, I guess you should be fine. Thank God. Here we go. I gotta learn how to drift. The second I learn how to drift, I'll be fine. Like, boom, they're just like right there. Clean racing. Gotta make this, you know, a little difficult. You know what my thing is? So, for the videos I've posted on YouTube, they were gonna get demonetized for the game, right? What I don't understand is how some people, like, how they get rid of them without getting rid of them. Like, I don't know, I guess I'm just not enough. I was gonna say. No, I'll just stop talking for a minute. Turn. Probably gonna take a few more turns. Can't screw up on this tight turn. That's literally the difference. So, 10 miles in road racing. Really? That's it? My opponents in the face. Oh man. Oh wow. Hoonigan Kulsi. Wasn't bad. There are a couple of Porsches in there. There's no podium? Okay. Guess we'll just hit this board.
Back with Amy Simpson. Now I just got a call from Alejandra at our brand new Horizon 8 facility.
There it is.
An incredible program of road racing she's putting together over there. I cannot wait to check it out. Also, I'm going to bring her some of my favorite track records.
There we go.
Teach me how to
let me see if there's another barn find. Eliminator. Nah. Gotta go back over here. Ooh. Alright. So I know about that one. What is this? Apex? Okay, so I'll wait on that one. It's a drag race. Did that. Just trying to look. So I guess I'll head. What is this? Oh, demons are so pretty. It's Baja Circuit. I'm not gonna do that one. I'll do. Oh, that literally takes me all the way back. Dang. I'll do that one. Yeah, I'll do the drag race. Get over there. Sorry, that person's name was T5. Why not? One in Rome. You know what? I'll go to Rome. Oh my god. That was a complete accident. But that was a cool accident. I'm not even mad that I just did that. I'm just like ruined this car.
You've got 100 yards. Turn left.
No. Don't make me turn. You can't make me turn. You can't make me anything.
Turn around. It is safe to do so. 200 yards. Turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route.
Go ahead and wheel spin real quick. Oh my god, that was good. I'll take 50,000.
400 yards. Turn right.
Really glad I picked the offer. Oh man. Uh-oh. Yeah, we don't follow the route. Yeah, we probably should. It's so pretty, like they did really good. Do I have to go back to it to claim it? Are they working on it? That's the idea. I can check real quick. Okay. So they're stripping cataloging.
In 400 yards.
I did not mean to do that. Oh, that was redundant. Come see the boy. So, which car would be best to drag race?
Recalculating route. In 400 yards, turn left, turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Can't believe I still hit that barrel roll, though. Tires. Wow. Over half a mile. Poor spider or... Yeah, let me go with the spider. Go with the Porsche. With the Porsche. With the Porsche. But hey, can we all get a shout out to Rello? Thank you for that follow. It does mean a lot. Easily now it's time to increase the challenge. You'd like to raise the difficulty from average to above average and receive 20 extra credits. Why not? Let's get some more money. Probably end up dropping it. Easy dubs. Easy. Oh wait. That wasn't the finish? Oh, man. Yes, push me. Push me! I didn't win the Bugatti one. Dang it! We were booking it, too. He beat me by, like, a 20th of a... Dang, that Bugatti was fast. That Bugatti was fast.